West Nile cases continue to increase as the state of Mississippi now has confirmed 14 confirmed cases. The Mississippi Department of Health has reported 5 cases in Hinds County, 2 cases each in Jackson and Rankin County. Now 1 case each in Grenada, Lamar, Madison, Panola, and Sunflower counties. Well, to help prevent getting bit, it's recommended that you wear long sleeves and also don't forget your bug spray. It's also important to remember that mosquitoes flock to standing water.